Specialist police are set to join the search for a mother of three who went missing after heading out on a morning run at Ballarat on Sunday morning. Cassie Zervos has the latest, and Cassie, police and volunteers are throwing everything at this search.
Mitch, Samantha Murphy's husband was too upset to speak publicly today, but told 7 News he's not giving up on finding her alive. With every passing hour, search crews are increasingly working against the clock.
The search for a missing mum is into its 60th hour. 51-year-old Samantha Murphy's mobile phone last pinged at a telecommunications tower 11 kilometres from her home. So far, that's the only clue police have. With every passing hour, concerns for her safety grow. Police will have to abandon today's search at 8:30 p.m. But tomorrow, they'll be joined by more officers travelling from Melbourne.
That could be my family member, you know. It affects everyone.
Mrs. Murphy left her Ballarat East property on Sunday at 7 a.m. She went for a run, something she did most days. But when she failed to return after several hours, her husband went searching. Today, hundreds of search crews, including SES and CFA, battled the rugged terrain, conducting line searches and scouring bushland.
There's mine shafts. That's the biggest concern, is that the mine shafts out there aren't very noticeable in some areas.
Locals upset by her out of character disappearance.
We've just seen this on, you know, just on Facebook, so we just want to go out there and try and help.
They've now joined the wide-scale search, determined to help bring her home.
If it was our family, we would want everyone else in the community to get behind us as well.
Cassie Zervos, 7 News.